save. He's going to play it from the corner. And he makes the easy save. Radek Krylovy's moving the puck through center ice. Handles the puck at the point. Takes the pass. From the blue line, they take control of it. Here he is from the slot. Stick save by the goaltender. Harabitsa's got the puck behind the net. Voracek swooping in on the attack. Good check, frees the puck up. Takes it and looks ahead. They've got numbers. Off target.
Now he's going to have to adjust the sights on that one. That thing's off target by a long way.
Loves the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Radek Krylovy's got control of it now from their own end. Dynamo's got the puck along the wall. Slides the puck over. Over the line they come. They've got the defense outnumbered. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here.
He had to be on top of his game to make that stop. That's a great scoring chance, and he turns it aside.
And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Takes that pass back to the point. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Now a quick pass to Holland. Puts it towards the net, and the goaltender makes an easy glove save. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Sends the pass over. Moves the puck along the half wall. And he gets the puck right back. And that goes wide!
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
And that carries off a stick. Carries it across the line. Along the half wall with the puck. Tape to tape feed on the blue line. Sends a pass over. Gives them nothing in front. Right up the gut, here they go. Nearing the final 60 seconds in this first period. Makes the save! Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Dynamo's looking to break out. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Right in front! By the goaltender. And that's all she wrote for period number one, as we are still scoreless after the first 20.
Hey fans, don't forget to find those draw boxes throughout the arena for our signed jerseys, which we will give away tonight.
Two more periods still to come. Right back with much more action here on EA Sports. Second period set to get underway.
Dynamo's played themselves a really good first period. They've had the puck at the net.
Radek Krylov's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
Well, hard work earns the first power play of the game for them, and now they've got to take advantage of it.
Number 34, he's off the course of the offensive zone for hooking under the penalty.
And manages to clear the zone. Radek Krylov's got it in their own zone. Here they come on the attack. Gobbles the puck up there with the chest. And there's the whistle stopping the play.
Get that on the net.
Pops up with the stop. quickly, but they have been snake bit as they trail late in this second period. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. And nearing the final minute
last
of the second,
of the play,
manages to hang on. Back at the point, they set it up. And with just seconds to spare, they get a goal here to close things out.
Scott, that's a real pivot match for the team that gave up the goal. Was it one of those for the MG4 to score this first series? That shot's an absolute bullet. The goaltenders always work on their eye tracking. They follow lights off the ice to try and help their vision, and not going to help there.
Dynamo's giving themselves a little breathing room here late in the second.
I would say the next couple of minutes before we get to the intermission are really vital. You'd like to go in just in the spot you're in right now.
Carries it across the line. Martin.
And when you do get a chance, you want to put it on target.
44 seconds.
Horn sounds to end the second period. They'll take a 2-0 lead into the third period.
It's time for our hamburger bonanza. If the home team scores in the next 2 minutes, you can get a free hamburger courtesy
of
our arena.
Don't go anywhere. Third period is coming up, and it's coming up next. over. Here they come on the attack. Karabitsa's got it from behind the net. Handles it again. Moves the puck along the half wall. Back to the point it goes. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll have to regroup. Loves the puck back into the neutral zone. Offside is the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. Here in the late goings of the period, and it's a comfortable 2-0 lead we're looking at right now. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Takes the feed from off the wing.
Ferraro. My name is James Sabalski. Get home safely. Thanks so much for joining us.